Alright guys, today we're tuning this COPO Camaro clone. It's a 427 cubic inch LS based, naturally aspirated deal. It's got a turbo 400 trans. It's a 9-inch car, obviously solid rear axle deal, being a drag car only. Thing is gorgeous though. My customer just picked this thing up. Had to change a couple rocker arm, just preload adjustments, lifter preload adjustments. But we got it here. We got it on the dyno, so ready to make some licks with it. It's very much a race car. There's not any idle control. We're going to add some idle control stuff down the road. But it was definitely intended, just looking at the programming. There was no like coolant temp enrichment or any of that kind of stuff. It was definitely intended as just a race car, and he plans to do some street stuff with it. He's already put an exhaust on it. We got to put a charging system on it, so you're going to notice the chargers on the car the whole time. It is a 16 volt system currently. But just a super, super clean, super nice piece. I'm going to get this thing strapped down and get into it. Guys, getting wrapped up with this COPO clone. Just to give you an idea of the graph here, I don't have the numbers pulled up here on purpose because of the converter being so loose, the bump that it creates when I tip into the throttle. So out here we just kind of ignore those numbers. That's just the converter couple point. Out here it made 597 to the tire. We look at the peak torque value back here, made 445 foot-pounds of torque, 497 horsepower. It's making 590 this whole range there. So pretty cool, pretty usable power curve. Yeah, if you notice, like the RPM window of this graph, right, is from 68 to 7200, and you watch the videos of how long the poles were, that's how loose that converter is. It was flashing right to 6900. So the shift light on this thing before was set to 76. That's why I did that little 2-3 hit. I didn't want the pole duration of running it in high gear from, you know, that mile an hour to 7600, so we did a 2-3 pull just to confirm the feeling's all good. Everything looks happy, so gonna get this thing unloaded out of here, and it is ready to go to the track.